The hit show Cops is coming back to the metro, but more and more people are voicing their concerns.
Two Albuquerque City Councilors want the county sheriff to tell the bad boys to buzz off. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Mike Springer has more on why they want to keep cops out of town.
Bad boys, what you gonna do?
There isn't much of a welcome wagon being rolled out for the TV show Cops. Albuquerque's mayor has already said the show is not welcomed in the Duke City. And City Council President Ken Sanchez and Councilor Don Harris aren't too thrilled either.
Bad boys, what you going to do? What you going to do when we shut the door on you?
Bernalillo County Sheriff Dan Houston announced plans to have cops return to the area after a decade-long hiatus. But the councilors are planning to introduce a resolution urging Houston to reconsider.
We're going to do a lot of great things in this city, and we just don't need this. We don't need to be publicizing this to the rest of the country.
Former Albuquerque Mayor Marty Chavez banned the show from filming here, saying it cast the city in a bad light and drove away people and business. That's the same argument being used this time around. So we asked City Council President Sanchez, what about Breaking Bad? That show was filmed in Albuquerque. Its main character was a meth kingpin, but it's always gotten a warm welcome from the city. Last year, the City Council even declared March 16th Breaking Bad Day. The City Councilors say the biggest difference between Cops and Breaking Bad comes down to two things, fantasy versus reality and money. They say Breaking Bad brought in tourists and money, but fear Cops would do the exact opposite.
With this Cops program, I'm not sure what the economic benefit is going to be.
And tonight, the sheriff did fire back, saying that he has seen no evidence to support those claims that having cops film here would hurt either the county or the city's economy. Mike Springer, KOAT Action 7 News.
The resolution opposing cops will likely be taken up at the next city council meeting March 3rd. Now, the show is expected to start filming in the spring, and episodes will begin airing in